Hello everybody. So today I will talk about interaction. So now I will show you how to answer. We need to use about interaction by trigonometric substitution. So I will put about S equals to 3 tan t. The reason I need to put this one, because if we put in here, you got about 9 tan t squared. Number 9, we can do about factorization. About tan t squared, we have number 1 in here. After we do about factorization, we change for secant of t squared in here. About the s, we got about secant of t squared after we do first derivative in here. So we can simplify this one. So we put this one, go in here, and here, and here. The s we change for this one. This one we change for 9 tan t squared. Number 9, we can do about factorization. And this one we change for secant of t squared. We simplify 3 secant of t squared for this one. So this one divide this one, and number 3 divide this number 3. So we create 2 fractions in here. The first one, that's about 1 over 3. And the second one, that's about 1 over 3 tan t squared. Oh, sorry, this is about 9. One over tan t squared, we change for cotan t squared over 9. And this one, we change for cosecant of t squared minus 1. So we separate this one. One over 3 minus 1 over 9. You got about 2 over 9. And now we got the final answer. The integral of 2 over 9, you got about 2 over 90. The integral of this one, you got about negative 1 over 9 cotan t plus c. About t, we need to go back in here. So we divide both sides with number 3. And we got about t equals to r tan of s over 3. So we put this one to put in here. This is the end. Thank you for watching.